This is the exact reason why I can't stand surprise trades on Shield. It's clearly a hacked Pokemon. Seriously, come on, Nintendo. Get your shit together.